In this video, we're going to solve equations that have negative numbers. You'll find that we're going to use the same methods that we used with positive numbers, except we'll have some negatives that we'll have to combine together. In our first example, we have the equation x minus 6 equals negative 2. Now our objective is to get x all by itself, and we can do that by adding 6 to both sides. We add 6 to the left side, and we add 6 to the right side. We added 6 to the left side because the minus 6 added to 6 gives us 0. And on the right side, negative 2 plus 6 is 4. And x plus 0 can be replaced by just x, so we get x equals 4, our solution. We can check by plugging it back into the original equation. 4 minus 6 does indeed equal negative 2. We use the addition property of equality to add to both sides. And then we also use the addition property of 0 to rewrite x plus 0 as just x. In the second example, we solve x plus negative 4 equals negative 12. We want to get rid of that negative 4, and we can do so by adding positive 4 to both sides. We add positive 4 to the left side. We add positive 4 to the right side. On the left side, negative 4 plus 4 just results in 0, so we have x plus 0 on the left, negative 12 plus 4 gives us negative 8 on the right. So we have x plus 0 equal negative 8, x plus 0 just becomes x, so our answer is x equal negative 8. We can plug this in to the original equation and check. Negative 8 plus negative 4 does indeed give us negative 12, so it is the answer. And again, we use the addition property of equality and the addition property of 0 here. In this example, we're going to solve the equation negative 3x equals negative 12. This equation means negative 3 times some unknown number x equals negative 12. Well, in this equation, we're going to use the division property of equality to divide both sides by negative 3. So we have negative 3x divide by negative 3, and we can write that as a fraction because a fraction means division. This equals negative 12 divide by negative 3. Now our rules for dividing negatives dictate that two negatives give us a positive when we divide them. Negative 3 divide by negative 3 gives us a positive 1, and it's positive 1 times x equals 4 because negative 12 divide by negative 3 equals positive 4. Remember, a fraction indicates division. 1x equals 4 simplifies to x equals 4 because the multiplication property of 1 says 1x is the same as x. Now, in our second example, we have the equation negative 20x plus 1 equals negative 2. This means negative 20 times some number x added to 1 equals negative 2. In this equation, we're going to have to do two different steps to get x all by itself. Our first step is to get rid of that 1 on the left side, and we do that by adding negative 1 to both sides. When we add negative 1 to 1 on the left, the 1 plus negative 1 gives us 0. On the right side, negative 2 add negative 1 gives us negative 3. So our resulting equation is negative 20x plus 0 equals negative 3. And by the addition property of 0, that just simplifies to negative 20x equals negative 3. Notice what we've done. We've turned a more complicated equation into one that's just like the previous example. And we've solved the previous example by dividing both sides by the coefficient on x, and that's what we're going to do here too. We're going to divide both sides of this equation by negative 20. On the left, we have negative 20x divided by negative 20. The negative 20 divided by negative 20 gives us a positive 1 times x. On the right, we have negative 3 divided by negative 20, and that gives us a positive 3 twentieths. And here's something to note. A fraction of two negatives may always be rewritten as a positive fraction. That's because a fraction always means division. And when you have two negatives divided, the result is a positive. So for example, if you have a fraction negative 1 over negative 2, we can just rewrite that as positive 1/2. back to our equation. 1x equals positive 3/20. The 1x is the same as x by the multiplication property of 1, so we have an answer of x equals 3/20.